every one of us to take action to help our veterans. If you want to see a real man of action, I'd like to introduce you to Sergeant Jason Thomas. Although he left the battlefield behind, he answered the call when his nation really needed it. Check this out.
Never shall ever forget that day, September 11th, 2001. On the morning of 9/11, Jason Thomas woke up as a witness to the worst tragedy in our history. And he's the next morning, so he grabbed his